to become a good salesman, first you have to be a good person. Important is your behaviors, your regularity, your punctuality, your commitment. And I apply this in my day-to-day job. In my leisure time, I spend a lot of time in a school. From the children, I learned their curiosity, their innocence, their ability to touch a person's heart. It gives me a lot of energy. With this energy, I do much more work. I know 100% of doctor's name, but it is important how many of doctor knows me. Every person having a characteristic, and according to that characteristic, we classify the color. And if you match with that color, you will immediately get response. There are four colors. One is red, yellow, green, and blue. A red colored doctor will not give you much time. They're always in hurry. They consider time as a money. Blue people are very much soft. They don't talk much. They will not entertain me if I talk in between. Green people are very homely. They will offer you some tea, coffee. Yellow people are something different. They don't like professional talk. They always start with like, how is the day? What is going on? If I talk there professionally initially, they will get irritated. Isko choro. 85 to 90% doctor knows me by name. This is Prabandho from Abbott Nutrition.
When I joined within 2.5 months time, there is like Farmers Takis Association took a call on boycott in Karnataka. Because initially I was confused. I don't know how to handle this situation. We were completely depending on farmer distributor here, because the contribution is 70% from farmer distributor, whereas only 30% from traditional trade distributor. That is a more worry I had that time. During that time, I got solid support from my company as well as my co-colleagues who was there in Bangalore.
Hospital business is a big focus area for us, and the hospitals where we are already in, we ensured that the supplies were done properly. We informed the trade colleagues so that wherever the doctor's prescriptions were generated was not bouncing.
Company has given support for the traditional trade distributors. First thing which we had in our minds to target all the outlets. For that we require high manpower from the distributor point to service these outlets with the existing manpower, and wherever required additional manpower. When I reached the chemist outlet, they said they require daily services. I had clearly explained it's not possible from trade distributor. I can't provide that one because here the model will be weekly coverage. Initially, there is no response because they said we don't want. After that, they started keeping 1 week sufficient stocks. We are increased our distribution so that it increased sales. The growth phase also happened 10% versus the prior boycott.
In this process, the prescription share in fact grew by 15%, and we did not go down to the arm twisting and pressure tactics of farmer stockists. This year they are coming back to us, and they have some of the stockists have started buying from us again.
Whatever the growth which company is asking, we are ready to do, and we are ready to deliver that. Coming here, which I am planning to, because I want to set up the business in a benchmark for the Bangalore.
Back, I personally took challenge to convert Ruby from non-scientific feed to scientific feed. Ruby ko select karne ke piche yahi ek reason tha ki Ruby is most prestigious hospital in Pune, और जो प्रैक्टिसेस रूबी में फॉलो होती है दैट द सेम प्रैक्टिसेस विल फॉलो इन अदर हॉस्पिटल ऑफ द पुणे एंड इट इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एज वेल एज की हॉस्पिटल फॉर माई M&D बिजनेस बट आई पर्सनली नो इट इज नॉट दैट मच ईजी इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू कन्वर्ट दिस ब्लेंडराइज फील्ड टू साइंटिफिक फील्ड एंड टू इम्प्रूव दैट अवेयरनेस लेवल आई पर्सनली मीट ऑल द डॉक्टर्स initially at least for 6 to 7 months I was demotivated because most of the doctors are not convinced with the therapy of medical nutrition.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good
afternoon,
ma'am. I provided sufficient amount of clinical data as well, but still there is lot of resistance.
This is ma'am mainly this glycemic variability directly related to the mortality rate. To avoid that mortality rate and
to overcome this resistance, I took help from my medical team. I invited my medical team to come down to Pune and take some CME for nurses, dietitian as well as doctor. Then I convinced the chief intensivist to go and participate in this program. Because until and unless this doctor utilize this brand, they will not going to convince about product. ये सब प्रोग्राम होने के बाद उनका जो देखने का नज़रिया था towards this medical nutrition therapy वो थोड़ा सा change हो गया. I regularly took follow for at least 1 month. Then I took some program for nurses. I trained them how to prepare the feed and deliver to the patient. Ruby Hall Clinic helped me to crack more business from Pune.
I think it's very powerful and I use it every day. I have at least 3 to 6 month data. I can tell the store level, account level, what is the stock inventory.
Simlac
1 ache 2. Simlac advance 1 ache 1.
In my overall business, 77% comes from pharmacy chains and 23% comes from modern trends. So I know what is the inventory of this particular account and what would be the stock keeping unit of this particular account. I'm very much confident about my business because I know how to increase the order quantity. Sometimes I am getting complaints from my account. In front of my bosses, they are complaining me, no, he is sending lots of mail. We are pressuring them for orders and stock availability. But I know one thing that when the Kolkata account of MedPlus is 35,000 and national account is 26,000-27,000, so this was your business and this is the present status of business. So account is very much happy that no, this patient is quite good for us. I own gold last year, but for me, each and every SQ order just like a gold.
No idea about Mumbai because I just moved from Indore to Mumbai and that was like in a short span of time. For me, working as a sales executive was like, you know, something I chose. So my first day was my manager took me to a hospital called Bombay Hospital. At that moment, I was not even aware of a hospital called Bombay Hospital, neither was I aware of a place called South Mumbai. I remember the first day I got into a local train, I was pushed away. So I was supposed to reach a place at 10, but then by the time I reached, it was 12. The moment I entered the hospital, there were like good number of reps waiting outside the doctor's cabin, roughly around 20, 25, 30 of them, waiting for the doctor to come out. Next day onwards, even I started the same thing. I was a part of that line. If you follow this kind of a routine, you end up getting only 4 or 5 calls in a day because most of the time you end up spending that line only. initially, I'll say, okay, at least for a span of 6 months, there was huge amount of struggle involved, okay? Like, you travel early morning, you have to place your card, and then you have to stand in a line, and then not every doctor would be giving you 2 minutes time. By the time you reach your workplace, and then by the time you go back, it was like a complete day, a 24 hours working kind of a thing for you. So, took like, you know, 8 or 9 months for me to really locate a hostel which is somewhere close to my working area, and you can save some time. Okay, I'll focus upon three major things which actually helped me out a lot. One was meeting the customer on a day when he's not meeting other reps. Second was basically not to open your visual aid every now and then. The moment I stopped using your visual aids, I could interact more with my customers. Rather than talking about your most likable brand, you can talk about something which is not that common. So why not to talk about, go and promote a brand called Glucerna? Why not to promote a less likable brand like, or less common brand like Glucerna? So that, you know, you get that extra attention, you get that extra amount of time. With many of my consultants and with many of my KOLs, it worked. Earlier there were rejections, no doubt, but step by step they were like, okay, 1 minute interaction, it turned out to be a 2 minute interaction, and then gradually it moved on to 5 to 10 minutes. It gives me great pleasure to share that within a span of one and a half year, Mumbai Pool could grow the business tremendously.
So it was a Sunday, I remember exactly, the water level in Srinagar raised up to 10, then 12 and 14 feet. So people didn't expect that it could be such a horrible flood. And the setback of this flood was it damaged the commercial hub, the wholesale market, the top retail markets, the top government and maternity private clinics. So all the pharmaceutical associated business was been damaged very badly. It was very horrible because people didn't know that time where they will survive, which direction they will go. There was totally a chaos. The phone connectivity was not been there. Transportation was not been there. When no clinics, none of the shops reopened, I was thinking how we can restand our brands again. So the only way was that time to come on the road, because the government, the NGOs, they had all organized the camps, OPDs was on the road. Among our products, my first product which was on priority, that was Similac, because there was n number of thousands of neonates, children who has been dying without having baby food, and we make the brand available, and also in camps we also distribute our samples there. They appreciate it a lot. They say this is the first company and a rep coming in these circumstances.
इन कश्मीर वैली 614 अलर्ट्स हम कर रहे थे तो बाढ़ की वजह से रिटेल पॉइंट सारे बंद हो गए. देन आफ्टर हमने ट्रेड बी के साथ अलाइनमेंट हमने रखी तो सप्लाई चेन फिर से रिवाइटलाइज की. देन हम वहाँ पहुँचे, उन रिटेल पॉइंट पे पहुँचे जहाँ पे कंपटीशन नहीं पहुँच पाया था. मतलब मैन पावर हायर करके बाढ़ में गए, जितने रिटेल पॉइंट्स उनको फीड किया तो हमने मैनेज किया थ्रू बोट्स. कई जगह तो हमारे AFCs खुद लेके गए हैं पानी, यहाँ तक पानी था वो लेके गए हैं. मेरे दिमाग में यही चल रहा था कि किसी तरह से जो मार्केट शेयर है वो गिरना नहीं चाहिए. तो हम पहले आए, आके हमने कॉम्प्लान को बीट किया, बॉनविटा को बीट किया. अब आफ्टर फ्लड हमारा ट्रेड बी का मार्केट शेयर बढ़ा है.
हमारे इकबाल जो सबसे बड़े इशारे इंडो पाक के, उनका कहना है कि दाना जब खाक में मिलता है तभी तो वो गुले गुलजार बनता है.
At the beginning of 2014, I had said, I'm your fan. What you have done all through the year has made me change my opinion. I'm no longer just your fan, but perhaps your all-time biggest fan. I spent over 2 decades in the business, and I can tell you that some of the things you guys have done are not easy to do. It takes something extraordinary to be confronted by a zero business within weeks of joining the company and countering it by turning the business model on its head, thereby showing everyone that when one door closes, you have to break a wall to create a path for yourself. For someone located 100 kilometers outside the buzzing metro of Calcutta, It takes something special to transcend the usual humdrum of a job and become one of the most productive people in the country. What do I say about the gutsy young lady who moved from her hometown to Mumbai, and along with her new job, she forged new relationships with RKOLs who did not really give Abbott too much of an attention. Majid and Shami, whose tenacity is the stuff of legend, to wade in waist-deep water when your own home is underwater, and to reach out to consumers to set up distribution when the town of Srinagar is under 14 feet of water, may sound foolhardy to some. But to both these young men, it was an opportunity to beat competition and do some good. Doing good while keeping the business focus sharp is something Partha Saha has done too. He says data is important. Coming from a person who has used data to win accolades and some gold, this is a great learning. Or take Pradeep's story. Worked on introducing and establishing our M&D portfolio at Ruby Hall in Pune. Worked tirelessly for more than a year before Abbott got an entry. And what an entry it has been. Perseverance, fearlessness, big heart, mental strength, guts, focus, agility, call them what you will. But these are qualities within each of us. We may not see these every day, but commit the art, commit the hero inside each and every one of us. There's a Majid or a Shami, a Pradeep or Prabandha, a Shilpa or a Partha, an Upendra or a Reddy in each of us, waiting to be unleashed. What binds us together is extraordinary belief that we can do anything if we decide to do it. This is what really separates the men from the boys and ordinary mortals from heroes. 2015 belongs to each and every one of you, and finding that hero inside us. 2015, ladies and gentlemen, is our year of heroes.